my refusal for time allowed, so we're going to do that at this time. Moving on now to Alise Oken, who hails from Charlotte, North Carolina. She's going to join us at board number 64, the High Hopes Farm. Now this will be Hitchcock VD BROEKKANT, number 64. Alise Oken was one of our young rider representatives for her home zone a few years back here in Lexington. Hitchcock VD BROEKKANT is a 9-year-old named Belgian one blood gelding by Cantoro. Ribbon winner last year in several high amateur classic and under 25 Grand Prix at one of the most prestigious events in North America, the Winter Equestrian Festival. She also placed in Tryon at the American Gold Cup, one of the long-standing landmark events, and also right here in Kentucky with this now Hitchcock VD BROEKKANT. She also was a rider that toured Europe aboard this entry this year. She's had high amateur classic ribbons and also more recently in Tryon, North Carolina, a third and in the major events down in North Carolina. With Alise Oken, she's now received the tow. Of course, we're also happy to have an international group of judges with us here this week. Our president of the Grand Jury out of Wellington, Florida, Mr. Ralph Alfano. We also have Ms. Julie Castle joining us from Wellington. Our foreign judge, Mr. Cesar Hirsch from Venezuela, also on hand to oversee the scoring here tonight. And of course, we have our representative Pyramid Sports Time on the scoreboard. She'll make it even further in the course before knockdown happens at the Hollow Creek Oxer coming out of